Hello. You won't be able to see the whole entire screen because I can't find a good spot to put the tripod. I only got a little tiny tripod for everything. Here's two. You probably won't be able to hear anything. So that might be a problem. I'm trying to get some good volume. Because I might wake everybody up and be like, Caleb, what are you doing? I'm not that far. It might be my game, but my brother's played instead. A lot more. My brother, he's already beating the game. He's already playing it as a girl now. Trying to beat it as her. He says she looks cool. I don't know. Oh my goodness. The arena, and over here, I'm on the arena. That's kind of creepy. Hey, look, I leveled up.
Well, sorry, thanks.
Yeah, I think the place is right for him. Jesus, Hammer, you're not even helping with the crap. Oh. You have infinity, well, ability. Oh, look, I just died and I came back. Where's my kid? I got the turret. Thank you. what's really special about the dog is he'll help you find digging spots and treasure chests. Oh, okay. Sweet. A chest. Gosh, just my luck. Aw, oh, man. Okay, here we go. This key real quick. Gosh, where's the next spot, you stupid dog? Here? Where's the next spot, Mr. McDonald? Aw, hurt. See, whenever your dog's hurt, you have this thing that you can do. Just, oh yeah, and there's something funny you can find in comments. Oh, dog elixir. Hey, where's the next spot, you stupid dog? Here? I'm saying screw you. Level up and skill. I can get fast. Oh, I only have 8 keys. I should be heading towards the arena. At least that's what my mission said. Here, I'll kill this guy and this guy. And that's the end. I'll show you something on different games too later. Wait, big spot. Here's the example. See? And this video is long. I found the money back. There you go.